Good evening, fellow students, parents, teachers, and friends. There are many memories within the school and community that will not be forgotten, and I'll be taking this honor to share it with you all. I've been with this group since 2012, when I became a student of St. Peter's by the Sea. In 2012, I was in third grade with a small group of six students, and it's times like raising chicks and having fun, playful and wonderful teachers that I remember. After the transition from St. Peter's by the Sea, I began my journey with the Burgess Academy from 2013 to now. In between that timeline, I've had great teachers, fun activities, and amazing friends. I remember when my class went to Frost Valley for 2 to 3 days, and it was an exciting trip. Some of the best memories I remember are when all the boys that are in 7th and 8th grade this school year would sit at the table in Frost Valley for lunch and always think of small games to entertain each other, and I really enjoyed that moment. I also remember when I wore a Pikachu hat in Frost Valley and kept it on to play Gaga Ball. Well, 1 to 2 other schools came to play with us, and they saw me in a Pikachu hat, so the other schools started calling me Pikachu Hat, which I found funny. This year, the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade took a trip to Washington, D.C. One memory that is stuck in my head is I saw Esau dancing on a seesaw. I didn't say it was a good memory, but it is a memory. Now, I'm going to be listing a few teachers that have been with me throughout this journey in Bruges. Mrs. Strobel, thank you for keeping me from going wild and crazy and knowing when I needed overall hug or comfort. Ms. Redding, I know you aren't here, but thank you for being one of the best math teachers a student could ask for. Mrs. Vallone, although I only know you for 1 year, I want to thank you for giving us tips for the Regents and providing us with support and being an overall great teacher. Mrs. Simnecki and Mr. H, you guys are the perfect music pair, and I am glad I could have you both for my last years here. Ms. Gray, although we have had numerous art teachers the past 5 years, I want to thank you for opening my eyes to not just new styles of art, new vision of art, and how to interpret different pieces. Mrs. Cerro, although sometimes I can get a little too hyper during gym, I want to thank you for not only being a great teacher, a gym teacher to me, but also being a guide to me and my fellow classmates. Mr. S, thank you for teaching us all these different codes on how to work a Raspberry Pi. I will take this knowledge with me into high school next year. Ms. Lee, I want to thank you for being not only a great teacher, but also being a joyful, happy, and fun person to talk to and learn from. Mr. Barbado, although we can be very loud and interrupt you, just know that you are one of the funniest, most joyful, and entertaining teachers I have had. I want to thank you for the 3-year education you have provided me. I want you to know I will never forget you. Ms. Sainuzzi, even if you were the only history teacher I have had, I know you were one of the best I could have. This class has made a ton of memories with you, which we have turned into inside jokes, and I will never forget the great vibe you gave off to us. And last on the list, I have one more, Madam Cadet. although I can be a nuisance sometimes, thank you for being a guidance to me with my 3-year education in the Burgess Academy. And last on the list, Mrs. Attard. Ms. Tart, I know you are probably crying right now, but don't be sad. This is a time for us to move on and take what we learned from you to high school. You are an amazing teacher who we could always trust, and you will not be forgotten. Now, as I conclude my speech, I have one thing to say for the students that are next to me. Don't hold yourself back from opportunities in education. Know it is right and do it is right, because in the end, it will all be worth it.